Hello there.
Oh, hey, Carl.
What are you up to?
Oh, I'm organising a girls' day out with Susan.
Oh, that sounds nice. Massage, lunch and shopping.
Oh, no, bungee jumping or skydiving.
What?
Well, I can't decide. I mean, which one do you think Susan would prefer?
Neither.
Oh, come on, Carl. Don't be a stick in the mud.
Well, look, they're both extremely dangerous.
Well, Susan needs a bit of excitement in her life. Things around here can get a bit boring.
Hey, I haven't heard her complain.
Because you're not listening, Carl. I guess we could try out the nudist beach. You do have some beautiful beaches here in Oz, and it's probably the safest option.
Look, no nudist beach.
Oh, Carl, you are such a prude. Skydiving it is.
Look, we weren't designed to jump out of a plane at 20,000 feet.
It's 14,000, actually.
Whatever, it's too dangerous. Not to mention ridiculously expensive.
You can't put a price on a life experience.
I put a price on my life.
I will never forget the first time I skydived, strapped to my instructor, waiting at the door.
To plummet to your death.
My heart beating like crazy as he counted down 3, 2, 1.
Good night, Nelly.
And then we jumped, soaring through the clouds. It was like sinking into a bubble bath. Just not as warm. And then we broke through and I caught my first glimpse of land. It was amazing. It came closer and closer and faster and faster. I've never felt so free, so alive. Ah, my boyfriend and I had the best night ever after that.
God, really? Where do I sign up?